So the short road to Division 1 begins. What's up guys, my name is LeafsEXP and today we're going to start our series off here in Division 4, making our way up to Division 1, hopefully by the time FIFA 17 comes out. And then what we're going to do is we're going to continue on at FIFA 17, we're going to go with our starter pack and we're going to build it up from there. So if you haven't watched yesterday's video, I'll put a link down in the description. Most likely there'll be an annotation on screen right now as well, and the videos are all in a playlist on my channel, so you can go to the channel and click on the playlist and watch them in their entirety. So today we're going to be playing our first game. This is the team that I've picked. We've filled up the full squad so that, you know, when we're upgrading players, we can swap them in and out, and I've put like the lowest overall possible with the exception of like Bakambu and the 76 for Diaz. Everyone else seems to be like 75. Eduardo as well, he's 76. But apart from that guys, we're ready to get into the game. Let's go. Just casually eating watermelon, waiting this guy. Right, basically BPL team. I'm too busy eating my watermelon, I don't even care. I do apologise for the fucking pretty awful kit and pretty awful badge. Hopefully I'll get them changed for next episode. Oh fuck, well, we're open already. Go on lad. Oh hey, that's a good start there. Oh, and I've found some space here. Oh fucking shit. Good early pressure here. Oh lovely stuff from Ben Yedder. Oh save.
Chance to get in the cross. Park.
What a ball. Let's come in. Oh, what a save. Rosales. Does that guy get grey hair? Fucking Christ. From him. He does have fucking grey hair. Oh, he's still there's going. Erdinch. Fucking hell, Joe Hart. Bezra. Oh. Look at that. Seven shots already. We're fucking 15 minutes in. This is ridiculous, man. Ziva goes and scores here his first fucking
Diego
attack.
Costa. Diego Costa.
Easy, big grey hairs. Easy. Look at that. Silky. Oh, it's opened up. And fuck you, Joe Hart. 1-0. There we go. Easy as that. I say easy. That's my fucking ninth shot of the game. Good save, yeah. Bringing Big Guzan into the game, first save. Oh, now we can break, look at the space. Erdinch in for his second here. Are we giving it to Greyhills? Oh, it's missed. It's missed Greyhills, but we're in the Kovacic. And boom, quick double. I'll try to give it to Greyhills here, but he fucks it. I'll take it with Kovacic though, the skipper, the captain. 2-0. And yeah, that's what I kind of hate with FIFA, is that, like, this guy, I mean, I'm not trying to jinx myself, but he's shit, but he's got a fucking great team, so he's clearly just bought it. Whereas I'm not saying that I'm the fucking most skilled player, but, you know, I'm using a pretty fucking shit team, to be honest. And he's not even shaping up, like, not at all. Into Greyhills. Oh, he's still letting it run to the back post. Oh, lovely, lovely stuff. Look at this fucking counter-attack again. Kovacic is in. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. It's too lovely. It's 3-0. Erdinch is second. Two goals and one assist already for Erdinch. Oh, that was fucking lovely with Kovacic. Absolutely lovely. 3-0. Oh, shoot. And again. Oh, it's just too, it's too fun. It's too fun. It's too fun, guys. It's really too fun. Yeah. Yeah. So there we go, guys. First episode. Pretty fucking good, if I don't say so myself. But we did get Erdinch with two goals, Ben Yedder with one, Kovacic with one, two assists with Erdinch as well. Ben Yedder gets one, Kovacic, that triforce, that up there at the top, they did seem pretty good together, even though there's like hardly any chemistry between them. We also did get a clean sheet with Guzan there, one onto his clean sheet record, which he needs three. Basically yesterday, the video where I was explaining all the rules, yeah, just ignore what I was saying and look at the rules in the description. I'll put them in the description down below if you want to have a look at them again. But anyway guys, great first episode. My name's been LeafsEXP, and I'll see you guys in the next one.